In the last few tutorials, we learned how to use Vim to edit a simple Python file, create and modify a Python file. We learned about variables, and we learned how to output to the standard output stream. Now in this tutorial, I want to make sure you can bring it all together by solving a problem using Python. In this example, we'll write a program which is going to store two integer values and compute and output the sum, product, and difference of those two integer values. So let's see how we would do something like that. I'm going to start Vim, and I'm just going to name the file calculate. I'm going to go into insert mode. And I'll go ahead and name one of the file or one of the variables num1. And I'll put a 3 in there, and then num2 and a 9. And now to calculate and print the sum, product, and difference, I'm just going to say print, give a string. And then I'm going to reference those values and use the addition operator. I'm going to do the same for product now. And then finally for difference. I'm going to write this file, so I'm going to go back into command mode. And go into my other terminal window and interpret this file. And I can see that my program works, outputting the sum, the product, and the difference of 3 plus 9. So in this tutorial, you learned how to work with variables, work with some mathematical operators, and output the sum, the product, and the difference of these two integer values to the standard output stream.